There's growing backlash facing a high school in Wisconsin after a photo emerged appearing to show a group of boys doing the Nazi salute. The photo, which has since gone viral, shows roughly 50 students from Baraboo High School. The boys were taking prom pictures. Local police have responded, tweeting out that they are aware of a controversial photo posted to social media. They said they are helping the school district investigate.